Worker has bonded out of jail. She was accused of assaulting two children in her care. Raven Hall is charged with two counts of child endangerment causing bodily injury for an incident back in October. Court documents show surveillance cameras at the home daycare captured Hall lifting two young children by the arms and kicking one in the back. She's also accused of pinching one of the kids' cheeks and screaming at the child that was crying. The documents show Hall was in charge of five children that day, all around the age of three.